USG was founded 115 years ago by the collection of some major regional gypsum plaster producers, and the national company was founded to supply building materials nationwide. We have plants all over North America. We have certain critical to quality parameters that we have to meet, and we've gone through tremendous continuous improvement programs to get to a high level on our product. We're a strong Six Sigma company, so we're very comfortable with using data to implement change in our process. What the SAS tools provide is a tremendous scale. We have SAS making predictions 24 hours a day, 7 days a week at all of these facilities. And this is happening all over the place every day. It's a tremendous amount of computational effort going on to provide these answers for the plants. What we're doing is we have a cycle of prediction and optimization. So the predictive model basically takes the plant inputs, which are flow rates, raw material additives, drying process. Those measurements are used to predict the quality outcomes based on the predictive modeling that we do in Enterprise Miner. Using visual analytics, we can provide any type of reporting that anyone would want to see based on our data. And we have weekly reports that highlight compliance with our quality parameters. I can't think of anything that we would not be able to provide if somebody wanted it.